Hey you guys, how you guys doing today? In today's video, I'm gonna show you guys just a regular day in Adobe for me. So you know, first thing I do is try to get some speed. You know me, you always see me like running around and jumping, so I like that. You know, I kind of like that. So second thing I do is look for people, obviously, if they're in the main area. Like right now, everybody's here. Ooh, a celebrity server too. Cool, that's cool. Second thing I do, try to look for a spot for my house. The main one is taken, so I'm gonna go to the other one. Just in case if I'm, you know, growing my pet, which I always do. One, for the money, and two, obviously, to make neons. Well, I don't know if you guys know, but I'm looking for two neon shadows, and I'm trading my Mega Bat Dragon for it. Obviously, I want more than two neons, but I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can get that here, but I'm gonna start with something small. I'm gonna see if I can trade this egg first. All right, trade out the egg. The funny thing is, when you know you're in a rich server, people don't want this, you know, small things. They don't want small pets, they don't want eggs. You know, they're looking for frost and shadows and bad dragons, but you never know. This is not a bad server, but I don't see any shadows. I mean, I see pretty much every, oh, right here, there's a mega here. I'm gonna try to offer, see what happens. I know I'm under, but you never know, guys. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna offer him a neon shadow, and I'm gonna offer her that. This is all over. I'm over right now, but I just wanna see what she does, because most people, they don't wanna get rid of their pets, their good pets. She's probably doing some math right now, saying, oh, you know what, this guy is over. So I don't know. I really don't know. You know what? If I hit confirm, I think she's gonna do it. But I'm not sure. You know what? I'm gonna just wait. Cause I think I'm a little over, but I'm on decline. I really want, you know, a mega shadow, but I don't know if I wanna get rid of all my pets. Not all my pets, but you know, most of them. I wanna offer just the mega bad dragon and a neon shadow. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna try again in a minute, but see what happens. I don't know. I was kind of nervous a little bit. Okay, what's going on here? What she wants me to do? Add or what? Oh no. Okay. Really? Oh, that's not bad, right? I'll see it for I ride golden bee or bug. Yay, okay, that's fine. I don't mind. I know they're gonna be worth so much in, like, you know, maybe 6 months or so, but it's just one egg. That's cool. Okay, what next? What should I try to get rid of? See if I get any offers for my Mega Rainier. Someone called my name. I'm not sure. Beast blocks. No, he's underfoot for my Mega. Is he my friend? Oh no. How many LCFs do you have? I don't know, a few? How many you want? I don't know. Can I offer for them? Yeah, sure you can. All right. Let me see how many I have. I got more in my other account, but on this account I have 1, 2, I got 3, I got 4, and I got 5. Let's see. No way. No way. No, I can't do these. I mean, you know, each egg is worth at least one leg. Yeah, I know. He has a neon bunny, but not even with that. No thanks. I'm gonna have to decline. I know I can get way better offers, you know, for 5x. Okay, this mega reindeer is worth a new frost and good ads. And right here, I can see getting a frost with everything. Actually, it's not a bad offer, but you know, I'd rather get the frost right away. Cause otherwise, I'm gonna have to trade it. My parrots. I don't like parrots. I don't know why. I like the big wings, guys. Big wings, like frost, like shadows, bad dragons. Yeah, those are my pets. This is a good offer, but I'm gonna have to decline. I think dude said it's my DP, but yeah. I mean, I'm sorry. This guy says he's trading. Trading Mega Frost Feeder, Mega B, and Mega Snow. Okay, he's trading 3 Megas. Not sure for what. Yeah, definitely not a. A shadow is not bad, but if it was like a shadow, a frost, and some ads, I'll probably do it. But nah, I don't think I can do it. Yeah, sorry, guy. Ooh, neon giraffe. Where's the girl with the mega shadow? I think she left. Don't you hate these people who say, hey, I'm trading my neon frost for like a blue scooter? I think this guy is saying the same thing. Like, why? Doesn't make any sense, you guys. Trading a mega unicorn. Oh, mega diamond unicorn. Wow. Wow, that's so cool. I like the color, like dark blue. It's nice. It's way better than the regular unicorns. Even evil unicorn, guys. But the body's not there just because you get them in gifts, you know. After like 8 months or almost a year of playing, you get that egg. And it's kind of easy to get them. Before, I remember for my first diamond pet, I overpaid. I think it was a unicorn, and me and Jazzy, we paid a mega unicorn for one diamond unicorn, so it was crazy. But that was back then. Right now, they're so easy to get. You know, I think I got an offer for one of them, just for one egg, for one farm egg. So, yeah, that's how easy they are now to get, just because more people are getting their eggs, you know. They're so easy to get. But if you try to make a, okay, this guy says, who has a mega bad dragon? I'm gonna see what he's offering. I do have a mega bad dragon. Oh, he's like, oh, okay, never mind. I don't think he's got an offer. He said nice, okay. Whatever. Ooh, mega frost. They're cool. I don't have any frost right now. I traded my last one last week when I got 2 neon bad dragons. So yeah, this bad dragon is worth a lot. Imagine when I do the mega, my mega shadow. Okay, Let me try a different pet. How about a reindeer? Yeah, a regular one. Sometimes it can take, you know, minutes till you trace something, you know, in a rich server, just because people there, it's not that they don't want your pets, it's just they sometimes they're looking for something in specific, you know. Maybe they want like a frost to make a neon, or they want like a neon to make a shadow. So someone asked me if I'm a YouTuber. Kind of. She wants to offer for my reindeer. I'm sure she's gonna try to offer me that monkey, which is okay, but I don't think I might do it. I got plenty of monkeys. And yeah, in my opinion, I think reindeers are way cooler than monkeys. So I'm gonna have to decline. Sorry, girl. Trying to neon fly right evil unicorns for best offer. Trying diamond griffin. For some reason, people don't like griffins. So if you get a griffin on your golden egg or your diamond egg, it's gonna be so hard to trade it. So you better, might as well try to make a neon. But don't get me wrong, there's few people. There's people out there that, you know, they love griffins. I don't. For some reason, they don't. Like the regular griffin, they don't shine, they don't glow. Only like the pick and legs, I think, or something like that. Eyes, I can't even remember. It's bad. Alright, I'm gonna see if I get any offers with this thing. This is the same guy from before. No way. I'm not gonna do it for this. Way under. Way under. Someone's looking for a mega dodo. I used to have one, but I traded it for a mega snow owl. That was it. I think the snow owl is worth a little more than the dodo, just because the dodo is still in game. Anyone can get it. And then it's been, I know, you know, we're about to get the new eggs, but it's been on game at least 5 months, and there's no owl. It was only in game for what? I would say a month, maybe like 30 days. So yeah. Well, that's the girl with the mega frost. I mean, shadow right there. I don't know if I try to offer again. See, maybe I can get it. Not sure. Let's try again. Oh, she's busy. She's not trade right now. I'm gonna wait a minute. I'm gonna try again. Who knows? Maybe I'm lucky. But I doubt it. I mean, if she knows values, she'll know right away that I'm under. So I'm gonna try to do it just for the bad dragon and a neon shadow. But hey, it's worth a shot. I want to add something else, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure if I want to add anything else. What is she doing? Oh, she's flexing now, obviously. And I don't even have my other pets, otherwise I will flex too. Oh yeah, she's definitely flexing. Oh, I have another pet. I mean, I can do that. What else do I have right now? I don't think I have many pets right now on my account. And the funny thing is, I wasn't even flexing. I was trying to offer for that mega shadow. Let's see what all she got. Oh, another Nian. Okay. Yeah, I don't have my pets right now. Quack, 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 quack. That's fine. Ooh, so many monkeys. Well, not just only two mega monkeys. I think it's the girl from before. I mean, all the guy from before. Yeah, can do these. Okay, looking good. Nah. I can do it for this. Still a little under. It's 14. 24, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31. Actually, they're a little over, but I want to do it for this. I mean, most of these pets are going to be so hard to trade, like the lion and the dog and the cat. Yeah, they don't have any potions, but yeah, no. I just want 3 neon shadows, period. If they add something good, if not, that's what I want from my mega bad dragon, so I'm going to have to decline. It was a good offer. Well, I don't think I might be able to get that get what I want for this pet today, but that's okay. I just wanted to show you what it's like, you know, in a day in a dummy for me, things I do, and yeah. So I hope you like this video, guys. Please like this video, and if you have any questions, please feel free to leave a comment. So yeah. I'll see you guys around, hopefully next week when we get the new pets. I'm not sure when we're going to get them. I'm thinking next week. But if not, I'll see you soon. I'll see you guys around. Okay? Bye.